What's up, everyone? So I missed out on a bunch of Jin content because I was sick when he left the military, and you know, I saw that he did a bunch of things, fashion shows, his run Jin show, he did a couple of e-lives. So yeah, I feel bad because I wasn't there when it happened, but we'll honor Jin with this 40 minute video of 100 iconic moments in the history of Jin. So without further ado, let's start watching. 100 moments. That's a lot.
Welcome to 100 iconic moments in Jin's history. He is a beloved artist. Ooh. Both by fans and BTS members.
Yeah, we know about my boy Jin.
For his outer and inner beauty. I hope you enjoy the video and get to see many of his charms. It's just a video for entertainment.
All right, here we go.
1. The moment at KBS Song Festival 2018 with Dayun and Chanyeol.
Oh. He always pulls out something when he's with other idols at award shows.
2. His iconic line from Fire.
Oh. Hey, he does sound pretty hot.
3. When he winked at
Even does it with confidence.
진짜
Bro, even off camera you like this? Oh no, it was on camera.
거창이만
He probably just did that without even thinking about it. He just subconsciously was like a little wink for him. Let's show him the charms.
진짜 큰일 나요. 최연 씨의 박차를 가하는 거죠. 안 빨개졌지. 괜찮지.
자, It's okay. I would have blushed.
Jimmy Fallon, he would cook for him.
Jin, is it true that you're the best chef of the group? What is your specialty dish?
It's not fact. 사실 뭐 요리 다 거의 비슷비슷하고요. 뭐 가장 자신 있는 요리라기보단 뭐 최신의 한 요리는 뭐 김치볶음밥 정도인데 뭐 한국 오시면 언제든지 연락하세요. 뭐 제가 한번 만들어 대접해 드리겠습니다.
Also, Jin's the one who invited him.
5. Super Tuna is iconic.
That's right. Everything about this. And then his performance. I did see like a TikTok
6.
Of this when it happened.
His famous and indispensable phrase.
Hello, I'm Jin. I'm a worldwide handsome.
Hey, that this should have been number 1 in the list.
Worldwide handsome.
I'm worldwide handsome.
I'm very handsome.
You know, worldwide handsome. Hello, my name is Jin. I'm worldwide
if
handsome.
If you think about it, this is just kind of funny. We're talking about an idol here who walks around calling himself worldwide handsome.
7.
Only Jin
Moon
can do something like
every
that.
Every army knows.
And them high notes.
How much he
Crazy.
Loves himself.
저는 저 자신을 너무 사랑해서
사랑해서 내
주변 사람들이 말려요. 야, 너는 어떻게 너를 그렇게 사랑하냐? 막 방법도 물어보고 근데 저는 거울을 볼 때마다 진짜 막 최고로 잘생겼다 이런 게 아니라 너무 제 마음에 들게 생긴 거예요.
Oh. That's the confidence we need.
진짜 희귀하다. 아니, 자기 마음에 들게 생겼다.
거울 보면서 석진아 넌 진짜 오늘도 끝내준다. 어떻게 이러냐?
That's where you get it from.
하루에 한 번씩만 읊어줘도 너 자신을 더 사랑하게.
진짜 좋을 것 같아.
진짜 좋은 거 같아요,
진짜. I mean, Dave, you're like, if you have depression, don't they sometimes say that? Like, oh, just say something in the mirror, you know, every day.
9. When he voluntarily decided to give hugs to Army after his return from military service.
Aw, that was just real sweet. And you know, if he had the energy and time, he probably would have loved to do this with even more people. I was wondering, how is he gonna hug so many people? But it's because each one was like 2 seconds, like, all right, next one.
10. Iconic line from I Need You.
Even the choreography part is iconic.
11. Iconic moment with Dahyun.
2부 마지막은 JYP 스페셜이 기다리고 있죠. 다현 씨도 관전 포인트 하나 말해주시기 바랍니다.
네, JYP의 히스토리를
알 수 있는 역대 히트곡
12. His beautiful voice in Come Back Home.
오. 오. Yeah, when I first heard that, I remember I thought it was Jungkook, and then I saw Jin doing it live, and I was like, what the hell?
Jungkook offered him an exchange for ice cream.
Ice cream.
14. Considered one of the most easily scared members.
Come on. Yeah, I'm not afraid, you know.
Along with J-Hope, the actual most scared member.
15. A random moment.
What are you saying?
Why are you eating so much?
I'm pig. Oink, oink.
Okay, we got a pig and six humans here.
16. His super viral line from Run BTS.
Hey, Jin got some like iconic high notes. And we this video hasn't even talked about the Japanese 17, songs.
The song he can't help but dance to.
What's the one song that I can resist dancing to when I hear it?
Oh.
들었을 때 도저히 춤을 추지 않고는 배길 수 없는 노래는
아 바로 맞출 수 있어요. 지민, PTD. 왜 그렇게 식상한 대답을 하세요?
그럼 우리 곡 아닌지 맞는지만 알려줘.
아, 우리 곡 아닙니다.
오케이. Girls Generation 소원을 말해봐. Say your...
그렇게 신나는 노래 아니어서? 어, 지민! 총 맞을 것 같아. 그게 그렇게 신나진 않아서.
아래.
아, 이거 맞춰.
진이야. 정답! 와, 진이 어떻게 맞췄습니까?
네, 많이 하라고. 아니, 형 그 샤워 플레이리스트?
야, 유니 knows everything about everyone.
진이야! 몰라요?
영탁 씨 노래인가?
아, 이거 정말 신나는 노래인데 한 번씩 들어보세요.
아, 진짜 그 제목이 찐이에요?
제목이 찐이에요.
Is that why? Is just because I have Jin in the title?
찐이야, 찐이야. 아니, 이유가 있어요.
그만큼 자기 사랑하신다.
Yeah, the song had to have his name.
찐이야.
That is pretty fun, though.
When he's fully aware of his own charms. Iconic line from Go Go. Tonight is a beautiful song.
Ooh. Tonight? Wait, I've never heard this.
Holy shit, what was that?
Tonight?
21.
Oh my
when he
goodness.
Walked like the Exorcist on Weekly Idol.
Oh yeah, the weird scaly ass.
22. Astronaut with Coldplay.
Aww. I mean, everything about Astronaut, the fact that he performed it at a Coldplay concert, traveled all the way to Argentina for this.
Ooh, 23. The kiss insane. On the statue in the Blood, Sweat, and Tears music video.
Oh yeah, I know exactly which one. Woo! Yo, everything about Blood, Sweat, and Tears.
His reactions when the camera focuses on him.
Why does it do that every time? Why does he just look so innocent when he looks at the camera? Oh, wait, not in that one. It was the opposite of innocent. And he flexing?
Showing his great popularity by attending the premiere of Emergency Declaration.
Oh, the movie premiere? I can't even see him. Oh, there he is. Is he? Just walking by? Wow, all he was gonna do is go see a movie and he had thousands of people on the street.
26. When V gave him a kiss.
아 고관절.
What was we even thinking?
27. Giving very good advice.
But if I were to join BTS, what would you change about my look or my style?
I think you change your hair.
Your hair.
You gotta have the K-pop hair.
What color?
Short.
Pink color.
Pink?
Pink. Oh.
Sure. And every day, smile.
Oh, yeah,
28.
Hey, that's actually pretty impressive. I guess if you're gonna be a TV show, so you gotta know how to smile.
28.
On
iconic
command.
Iconic moment with Spring Day. Oh. 29. His attempt to be an alarm for Army.
그럼 진이가 우리 아미들을 위해서 프리스타일 알람을 해보도록 하죠.
Wait, freestyle rap?
비트박스 들어요?
시작부터
비트박스
들어요.
비트박스?
비트박스 해야 돼? 비트박스?
비트박스.
야, 호박.
야. 어? 아미, 일어나. 아침이야. 오. 지금 안 일어나면 혼난다. 지금 안 일어나면 혼난다.
아. Look, freestyling is extremely hard. Oh, yo, I did see this.
31.
I was just so shocked. I was, because I saw this, I was scrolling on TikTok and I was like, and because I follow, you know, Le Sserafim on
30.
Their account.
Famous TikTok with Le Sserafim.
So as soon as it happened, I just get on and I'm like, wait a minute, my boy Chu, what's he doing here? And he absolutely killed
31.
That choreography.
Epiphany is a whole feeling.
And not to mention he's on the piano as well.
When he made the entire army sing along to the same song.
Damn, he performed that at a concert? Ooh.
When he was surprised that Army guessed his password to enter a game.
Wait a minute, what?
하지만 말해드리지 않겠습니다. 알아서 쳐서 들어와 보세요.
How did he know the username?
뭐야?
I mean, if you have thousands of people guessing, you know, eventually people will find it.
비번 말도 안 했는데 어떻게 들어와?
비번 말도 안 했는데.
Is it because it's only like a four-letter password or something?
뭐야? 아니 비번 말도 안 했는데 어떻게 다 들어와?
34. Iconic line from Mic Drop. Always standing out.
진행을 맡은 엑스의 찬열.
레드벨벳의
아이돌
하우스의 찬열.
네, 안녕하세요. 방탄소년단의 지인입니다.
36. When he mentioned his Hollywood celebrity crush.
Who is your Hollywood?
What did he say?
Crush?
Brad Pitt is his
Hollywood crush. Actress.
그 제일 좋아하는 여배우가 있는.
Scarlett Johansson.
Blake Lively.
I know she's married, but.
Brad Pitt.
Oh yeah, it was Brad Pitt.
37. Always fun and iconic at the Idol Star Athletics Championship.
Oh. So he's even glowing and shining here. Does Korea still do these idol competitions? I mean, I only know about them because I know BTS appeared and they absolutely smoked everybody else in the running race. What was that? Well, I've never seen that clip. That's hilarious. All I thought they were actually gonna start running. I was not expecting that. Oh. They were doing too much. They got in trouble. Wait, where'd you get that from? Ooh, yo, he looked pretty badass with a bow and arrow. Wait, what?
38. His line in danger.
Oh, damn, sleeping in the gym.
39. Blowing kisses on knowing bros.
아직도 성대모사 중인 거야?
야, 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 얘는 말투가 이래. 야. 이게
너 원래 진짜 말할 때 다 이렇게 해?
나 원래 원래
oh, yeah,
말할 때 이렇게.
It's not just for the show.
그래, 역시.
야, Yo, he's just making everybody blush.
약간 똘끼 있지 너.
His expression while he's blowing the kiss, he's just like
40. Carrying the Olympic torch at Paris 2024.
Yo, that's right. The pictures to this are so badass. But damn, yo, Jin got out of the military and he just went straight to work, to be honest. That's
legendary
huge right
moment.
There. And the smirk.
뭔지 아세요?
네, 저 알아요. K 하트.
네, 근데 이 하트를 이렇게 주고 받으면 더 재밌대요. 제가 이번에 제가 줄 텐데 누구한테 줄까요? 석진아.
Yeah, I don't know what his name is, but I saw this guy in Marry My Husband.
42, when he had to kiss RM.
RM just waiting like a, he gets over with.
Forty-three, line from Butter.
I mean, it's the way he says too.
저도 저 뒤에 있는 글을 하나 읽어봤는데 뭐 세상의 모든 초콜릿 공장이 망했다고 하더라고요.
왜요?
아미들이 너무 달콤해서.
That was okay. That was a bit 45, cheesy.
When he exposed Lee Youngji.
ARMYZ.
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 몇 기예요?
46. His rap battle against Jimin.
Another freestyle?
Yo, Jimmy.
Jimmy. Jay-Z.
47. Moment on stage with Jimin.
Oh my goodness. Yo, what were those two doing up there on stage? Wow, what a moment.
48. He always looks handsome on big screens.
Even on small screens. Oh my goodness.
49. His high note.
I mean, which one? You got a whole bunch.
50. His legendary shout for Army.
Army!
51. Proclaimed as a Gucci brand ambassador.
Of course. Another recent iconic moment. I mean, we're talking about Gucci here. Everybody knows Gucci.
52. Stunning while wearing a dress.
Wait, when did this happen? What? Wait, why is he kind of rocking it though? Wait, was this like a punishment for a game?
This iconic moment.
Jimin is loving it.
53. This iconic moment.
That. They killed that dress.
Whoa! Whoa!
54. His unforgettable purple hair.
He was that flexible. I was thinking about that dimple performance.
Hello, it's Worldwide Handsome Jin.
The purple does look real good on him.
Oh, yeah.
56.
Pied Piper.
When, despite not having a seat, he still looked great in photos.
Wait a minute, that, how is he holding that pose?
57. When he dressed up as a cameraman to surprise Army.
Oh. Oh, the reveal? How long did it take for someone to recognize him? Already. Like, wait, is that Jin?
58. This clip went so viral, reaching 2 million views in just one day.
Wait, that was it?
When he revealed the location.
2 million views and that's all he had to do? Okay, that is very
59,
adorable.
When he revealed the location of his tattoo.
Because not only was it the tattoo reveal, but it was a shirtless 60,
his beautiful gym. Voice in a cappella.
Hey, that was pretty insane.
61. His look during the Boy in Love era is unforgettable for ARMY.
Ooh. Short hair jean?
Awake. 63. Singing Spring Day in Busan. Something he's proud of.
What is one achievement that I'm most proud about?
얼굴
아직 안 적었어요. 기다려 보세요.
적어봐요.
다른 BTS 된 거.
아니야. 아마 그거 하려고 했을 거예요.
아니야. JK 태어난 거.
내가
진 answers.
지금 남준이 때문에 지금 정답 바꿔야 돼가지고 머리가 굉장히 혼란스럽거든요. 아 잠시만요. 지금 그러기 상태예요. 잠깐만 기다려 봐요. 다음 사람.
오 긴데?
아 자, 저희 이 BTS 활동과 관련이 있죠.
아 그래요?
RM 자작곡.
아 비슷해요.
비슷해요?
이 두 개 어떻게 비슷할 수 있어요?
자작 춤. 아 댄스 그.
오 등골레이커.
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 제가 봤을 때 못 맞출 것 같으니까 그냥 공개를 할게요. 그 저희가 방시혁 PD님 있잖아요. 방시혁 PD님에게 이제 형이라고 불러도 될 정도로 인정을 받았을 때 있잖아요. 방시혁 PD님께 형이라고 불러도. 될 때.
네, 브로.
그때 되게 성취감을 얻었습니다.
외국분들이 이해하시기 어려울 수 있어요.
그렇죠. 그렇죠. 외국분들은 모르죠.
그렇죠.
뭐야, 근데 외국 애들 또 나이 다.
I guess you gotta be close for that.
형이라고는 안 하니까.
아니, 사장님한테 이제 형이라고 부를 수 있게 됐을 때 뭐 그런 거.
65. Embracing that he's
handsome. That's pretty
sweet. 팬 여러분들이죠. 네, 저는 잘생겼습니다. 네.
66.
He's always shocking
when he
the others
the
in award
of cultural
shows.
Merit award with the members.
가수 김석진님은 폭넓은 감성과 특색 있는 보컬로 작사에도 참여하면서 다재다능한 능력을 발휘하고
This is a historical moment here.
일단 이 훈장 너무 감사드립니다. 그리고 저희가 해외에 자주 나가는데 많은 분들이 한글로 저희 노래를 따라 불러주시고 또 저희한테 한글 공부를 많이 했다고 자랑을 하십니다. 굉장히 뿌듯했고요. 앞으로도 저희 문화 이렇게 많이 알리는 데 노력하도록 하겠습니다. 감사합니다.
I mean, yeah. How many millions got interested in in Korea just because of BTS.
To Lee Yikyung for not knowing about his show.
뭐 하는 프로그램이야?
이게 그 달려라 방탄이라고 혹시 아세요?
달려라 방탄?
네. 달려라까지는 많이 들었지.
아, 이런 wait a minute, 저거... yo, wait, is this Run? Ah, my.
방탄이라고 혹시 아세요?
Yo, I haven't seen the first seven episodes of Run Jin. He also has actors on?
아세요? 달려라 방탄?
네. 달려라까지는 많이 들었지.
아, 이런 사람을 섭외하면 어떡해요? 아니. 아니 저 정말 리얼로 왔어. 네, 리얼로. 네. 원래는 달려라 방탄이라는 거를 저희가 한 8년 정도 해서 되게 인기가 많았던 프로그램인데 그래도 하나라도
좀 보시죠.
7년 동안의 그 정이 있고 좀 그런데 나도 형 그 그 꽃보다 나... 청춘 이런 거 다 봤는데
꽃보다 안 나가는.
아 그래요?
미안. 나 테니스 프로그램 하는 것도 몰랐잖아.
알죠? 그 달려라 테니스인가?
Run Tennis.
His unforgettable show called Eat Jin, where he ate to keep fans company.
So many episodes. I can't forget about the iconic Eat Jins whenever he was with another member. They were all so great. Dang, it's a giant steak. I have seen a lot of these jeans because most of them are like real short.
69. His famous little candles to sing happy birthday to himself.
Oh, aww, from his V life.
Whoa!
Yeah, that's like I want that candle for my birthday.
Whoa!
What are they called? Like flower candles?
보셨습니까, 여러분들? 와 대박! 야 세상에 이제 지금 문명이 이렇게 발달했습니다. 노래도 불러줘요. 지금 불 켜니까. Happy birthday! To you.
Seems a little dangerous, happy to be honest. It just opens
you.
Up and
happy birthday to
like 12
happy
candles.
Birthday, I love Jin. Happy birthday to you. Woo!
70. His talent for opening things with his feet.
What? I didn't know he had this talent. Oh, what? Wait, that is pretty impressive.
71. The letter he wrote to Army in 2013.
사실 예전은 즐겁다고 생각한 적은 많이 없었던 것 같아요.
Oh, you have seen this.
준비를 하면서도 이 길이 맞을까라는 의심으로 시작을 못한 것들도 많네요. 아미 여러분들을 만나고 항상 웃고
like
긍정적인
마음으로
준비된 것 같아 고마운 마음을 전달하고 싶네요. 이제 저희로 인해 여러분들이 늘 즐거우실 수 있도록 노력하고 좋은 모습 보여드리도록 하겠습니다.
72.
Everything about that
moment.
Still doing it.
73, when he was warned by Suga.
Warned?
'74, once again showing his funny charm.
Yo, he should have just let Jin do his thing. He was having a lot of fun up there.
Once again showing his funny charm.
야, 나는 영광이다. 너랑 투샷이.
근데 당연한
세계 아미들이 지금. 아,
당연한 거라고 생각해요, 저는.
뭐가 당연해?
좀 영광스럽게 생각하시는 게 이제 당연한 거 아닌가?
아, 얘가 이런 맛이 있어. 석진이가.
75. When he won an award at the Fact Music Awards 2020 in the Fanstar Individual Award category.
네, oh yeah, and then the entrance.
한강
bodyguard and everything.
네, 안녕하세요. 방탄소년단 진입니다.
And he did it with only one song.
보니까 이런 날도 다 있네요. 인기 있는 친구들이 진짜 저기 엄청나게 많은데 제가 이런 상도 받게 되고.
'76 when he amusingly scolded V and Jimin.
Amusingly? Why'd he do that? Yeah, why are you being so rude to Jin? He's like, all right then. Wow, what was going on with Jimin and V? They were feeling like rebels that day.
77, his first kiss after his military service. 78, when he randomly decided to take a picture with a child.
79, and the kid didn't even think about it.
79, his scene in Fake Love. Making the dancers fall with his kisses. 81. His advice for Suga.
너는 나를 닮은 거야.
닮은 거라고요?
왜냐하면 내가 하라는 대로 지금 하고 있어.
뭐라고 했어 지금 때?
그러니까 내가 한 말은 다 잊으라고 했잖아. 지나간 일은 지나간이라고.
너가 이런 깊은 뜻이.
그래, 너가 옛날에 그것 때문에 스트레스를 받았거든.
이런 깊은 뜻이.
나 한동안은 좀 많이 후회했었어요. 그 막 노력을 해야 된다라고 계속 이야기를 했었으니까.
이런 생각을 안 했으면 좋겠어. 왜냐면 너는 이미 엄청나게 많은 결과물들을 냈으니까. 이미 지나간 일 후회해서
exactly. 후회.
행복하려면 좀 덜 후회해야 돼.
Especially when their past is
full of great moments. 기억하고 싶은 거 기억해도 좋지만 앵간한 거는 그냥 다 잊어라. 했던 걸 넌 지금 내가 얘기해줬던 그대로 지금 실행을 하고
있어. And he remembered.
82. When he received praise for his speech at MAMA 2019, denouncing chart manipulation.
He actually said something about it?
AMI 여러분들에게 감사하다고 얘기하고 싶고요. 저희 정말로 열심히 곡을 만듭니다. 다음 앨범에도 좋은 음악 들고 나타날 거고 많은 분들이 여기
Bro, this shot is too much, man. Not only do we have Jin over here looking so beautiful and giving a beautiful speech, we just got Jimin on the side like
다음 앨범에도 좋은 음악 들고 나타날 거고
messing with his hair
많은 분들이 여기에 계신 아티스트 분들도 그렇고 뭐 정말 많은 분들이 좋은 노래를 만들고 계신데요 그 노래들이 정말 다 인정받고 많이 들어주는 그런 세상이 왔으면 좋겠습니다 부정적인 방법도 좋지만 조금 더 정직한 방법으로 좋은 음악을 만드는 게 어떨까요?
That's what he said.
좋은 음악을 하고 좋은 음악을 듣는 그런 시대가 왔으면 좋겠습니다.
I mean, that, yeah, it's never gonna happen. Let's be real. It's all about money these days.
83, the famous rap.
시간 다시 내게로 되도록 바라는 가사 마음을 기억하실 시간 상기대 숨자나가 초의 호텔 모든 환영
84 his habit of blowing kisses
Thank you. At this point, blowing kisses is just a Jin thing. 85,
playing Nick in Zootopia.
Flash, flash, 100-yard dash. Buddy, it's nice to see you.
Flash, flash, 반짝 반짝 flash. Flash, flash, 반짝 반짝 flash. 오랜만이야, 친구. Flash, flash, 반짝
반짝 flash. 오랜만이야, 친구. Pregnant. The tone and everything, it actually sounds good.
임신부.
The laugh. Bro, that, 86, those two Spider-Man. Scenes were actually so good.
All of them.
Spider-Man.
Yes.
Spider-Man.
87, his entrance and exit from military service.
Aww.
When he got shy because fans called him handsome.
Shy? Who knew he could get shy from that, like that?
89, when he didn't hesitate to kneel after seeing V accidentally fall.
Oh, he didn't want to leave him alone? Aww.
90, his scene at the end of a KBS ceremony. For that same ceremony, he was praised for being a kind artist.
앞에 마이크 막 있고 저 이제 뒤에 서 있었죠. 근데 이제 그날 이제 MC를 본 이제 방탄소년단의 이제 진 씨가 그러니까 노라조 형들이 저 뒤에 그냥 있는 게 좀 짠해 보였나 봐요. 그러니까 노래가 계속 되고 있는데 저쪽으로 이렇게 오더니 팔짱을 끼고 무대 앞으로 막 데리고 나가는 거예요.
아,
진 씨가 데리고 나오시네.
Yeah, that was real sweet. And he like locked arms too, make sure he went.
'92, a funny moment.
What's going on here? What is that face?
93. Stop it.
정말 살아간대 아미.
Can't forget. Stop it.
있는 게 아니잖아요.
그래요. 이유라고. 내 마음이에요.
그럼 다시.
I mean this whole live.
너 오늘 몇 등급이야?
It's iconic.
몇 등급인지는 몰라요.
안 했으니까. 아 그만하고 나 이러면 방송 끝나 진짜 그러면.
Hey, stop it.
Stop it이겠죠. Stop it.
94.
Oh my
he
goodness.
Didn't hesitate to give a big spoiler.
Oh, 그 V 라이브 최초 공개.
최초 공개.
최초 공개. 두두두두.
전재 최초 공개. 저희 팬 미팅에는 방탄소년단이 나옵니다. 아, 이 정도까지는 그래도.
아요. 아, 거기까지는.
아, 그럼 여기까지만.
BTS will appear in the BTS fan meeting. Who would have thought? Oh, hey?
96, when he made Army scream with his on-screen look.
I mean, doesn't he do that every time he's on screen?
That
was iconic, though.
With Army.
With the Jin version?
You're so lovely, Ami!
98. Enjoying New SW's performance.
Are we really enjoying it?
99. When he had to give a weight to the award.
What? Why was it so seductive?
100. Fun entrance.
Oh. Oh shit. He was looking real sexy in the beginning though, just walking out all cool. You know, it's not hard to make an iconic moments of Jin, because it feels like whenever he's on camera, you know, something iconic happens. When he's at award shows, he's always doing something iconic. His V lives as well, very memorable. And even after leaving the military, he had some new recent iconic moments. But yeah, when it comes to Jin, you can get everything, right? Sweet moments, awesome, also very, very funny, very cool moments, very sexy moments. He's got it all. Anyways, though, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.